Welcome back, episode 34, Arkansas State Red Wolves. Top 10, reaching top 10 in the nation. Going to move on to week 8. Check out the recruits. Bill Wilson committed to Oklahoma, got another lockout. We did get a guard. Let's go, Steve Hall. First commit of the year. He's going to be a left guard. 72 overall. Let's go. Stop. Nice. You got a couple people committed to other schools. That'll free up some points. That'll free up some points for us to try to lock in some more guys. We'll wait till about week 12 and go after a few more people. But let's go check out. All right. Has he visited? He did, and he's still locked. I mean, do we open the door for him? Do we open the door for him? Let's do it. Break the lock. All right, let's go positions again. Oh, no, UConn's taking a lead. We give him about 400. Still got the lead there. Huge lead. We'll go up 350 because we've been sitting right around there. See if we can take the lead this week. Finally took the lead there. We'll leave those because we just took the lead on them. We'll go 150. Off? No, that's fine. Thank you. Okay, ready? Alright, let's see. Gabe Stevenson next. 51 match win streak. All right, we did get this guy. So he was our second best, I believe. Got the lead. Still in the hunt. Hey, we're climbing. Hey, that guy locked us out. He locked us out, and I think took a visit and unlocked us. Or did we just unlock that one? I think we just unlocked that one. All right, still got the lead. Working on him. Do we go all in on him? 15 more on him. How are we looking? Oh, we got a huge lead. All right, we'll take those points, throw them on the safety. See if that can lock it up. See if that'll lock it up. At least we got our first recruit in. Happy. All right, I'm going to check something out. Bear with me. If I have this set up, I don't. All right, I'm gonna hide my camera. That's what I do. Hide the camera. Okay, I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat while we play this game. I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to watch me eat on camera, right? Who we got next week? Got three games, then a bye. I mean, I don't want to sim it, but we may start simming if we need to come in, we can. Maybe we can get more than one or two games this week. Oh, Lord.
Presenting the manager, playlist there, and get.
These things are messy. Who's our best players? Right guard, middle linebacker, injured halfback. How bad is he injured? Which one is it, Wilson? 7 weeks.
Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Nah. Start out slimming. Interception, wow. Alright, defense gets stopped. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, we got the field goal. I could have swore it said field goal, no good. I'm illiterate, you know? Defense forced a punt. Oh, Gabe Stevenson's coming out now. Another interception. Wow. Colton Schultz. Any of y'all in the stream? Any of y'all watching the College Wrestling National Championship? Another field goal. They drive down to score. Oh, they're already started. Stevenson's already got a takedown. Another field goal. Hey, guys, touchdown and 2 points, tied it up. Let's go. To get the escape point, yeah. Bro, pick six. All right, I'm gonna have to come in. We're down 14. If our offense don't do something, we're going to come in. Get a stop. Fumble recovery. Let's go. We're going to come in here. One second. We're at the 32-yard line. My man's already thrown some picks. What side of the field are we on?
And the defense stopped them cold on fourth down during their last drive. That stop gave this defense some
Gabe Stevenson with another takedown. That's tough. Four picks, bro.
From their own 23-yard line. All right.
Excuse me. All right, defense needs a quick stop. All right, no run. Let's go. You Lane, what a step up, make a play. All right, we got to score quick.
Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing?
Oh, he's got a tape. I see a safety blitzing. I seen it too late. That's on me. I seen it too late. By the time I seen it, the safety done ran up. I see the linebacker blitzing. All right, going to the third round. Stevenson's up 5-1, if anybody's curious. And he's got a minute of ride time. Quarterback got injured. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Come on, low. I had him. Come on. Need somebody to get open here. That's tough.
Got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here. The defense forced a turnover on downs on the last drive. This offense is going to have to go check it out. Remember the last time? They went for it on fourth.
That's tough. Get a face. Wow. Gabe Stevenson won 6-2.
So with that penalty, they'll move the chains.
Man, that is frustrating. That's tough. When you think you've made a stop, and then a flag gives them a first down. First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Let's go. Just saying, there's a chance. 14 points. We got to get it quick. Backup's still in. That's going to be the toughest part. Tough, man. It's tough. All right, he has no arm strength. You have to be more successful throwing the football. You can't gain solid yardage if the defense isn't concerned about the passing game. They can end up crowding the line of scrimmage, expecting a run on every down. Yo, way to come back, Rucker. No way to come back, Rucker. That was nowhere near where you were. Look at this. It's so bad. You never expect to go to your third string quarterback 2 years in a row. I'm alright with him dropping it.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Wow, McKinney. My quarterback's injured. Who is Parker? Aaron. Oh. I redshirted him. Why is he in? I redshirted Aaron Parker. Why is he in the game? I'm so confused now. I'm so lost. Lost our first game. It's tough. Offensive coordinator gets upgraded. So he's the only one. We redshirted. That's terrible. So the game decided, hey, we're taking this redshirt off this guy. Wow. Sucks. Now we're back. We're done eating. We'll simulate it. But if it gets dicey, we're coming in earlier. We could go ahead and we could just score. We could just score and then simulate. Corner, guard, halfback. Let's come out score. I should have hit it sooner. Definitely don't need to take hits like that. We'll choose some clock too. But we're coming out slinging. I gotta figure out how to make a habit out of reading that, because he's open, but I'm just not reading it until it's too late. It's like my third read, and it's too late. Right at that time, but don't have the arm strength to get it there, I guess. He's going to try and scramble.
decided to go for it here.
I gotta tell you, I'm really surprised that they aren't gonna just put this ball away.
He heaves it deep. In comes Williams. I wonder why they went for it there.
Yeah, me too. It's still only in the game. Bro, you have to gamble like that. You have to quit.
Google. Scary taking those hits. No. Just can't win for losing, bro. I just can't win for losing. Go with more.
This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
Great passing was the key for the offensive line. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
And Drone sits above it, picks up the loose ball. The 10. He's all the way around. Touchdown.
I had him wide open. Open.
It was a rough load on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Got the corner. He goes out of bounds. Right around the 36-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brent, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble. It showed right there on that play.
From their own 36-yard line, it's
should have known.
Oh, it's getting terrible.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He wants it all. Missed it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Second down and 10 to go. He scrambled. He airs it out. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play. But he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big physical athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
Alright. Somebody do something with Parker. Come on, Parker. Can't say he didn't make the throw. He definitely made the throw. Yards.
Where's it out to the right to the halfback? Tackle made. The 30-yard line.
Impressive gain there, but they do it all back.
First down. From the 30-yard line. First down.
Who are you throwing to, bro? He's literally 15 yards in front of you. Just hit the man. Oh, it's so bad. Two downs. Like the linebacker ran the route better than receiving. The linebacker ran the route better than that tight end. I missed the field goal. Rip.
Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
And we just don't have the fucking arm strength to get nowhere with the goddamn ball. Dude's open 60 yards down the field. We can't throw it past 20. Surprised he caught it. What are y'all doing?
We can't
have a game here. That ain't it, is it?
No,
well, it ain't in here. Going under.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play.
At least he made an adjustment. Let's go, Barrett. Yo, ref, throw the flag, something. Yeah, there's a way. There's a hell of a way. He just fucking ran. Rucker, my boy, Rucker. I see you. Try to score quick again.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. There was so little second work that this game could be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Arkansas State is up one. Throws it deep.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after this and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
didn't. God, oh.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Number 14.
Hey, kill! Flair!
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what the backup can do. Both defensive coordinators will be going back to the drawing board in the locker room at halftime.
All right, we get ball. See if we can go down to score. If we can get a stop. Hey, we got a stop. Let's go. Let's go, Kaufman. Barrett for another touchdown. Let's go. Scott with touchdown. All right. We're up 7. Let's go. Put the game away. Let's go, Barrett. I lied. Fumble.
Can't tell me nothing.
Let's go defense. That's ball game. Let's go. Let's go. Raise your hand if you're tired of playing with backup quarterbacks, third string, fourth string. This guy right here. Barrett, 4 total touchdowns. Hey, I got an upgrade. Let's go. All right, we're going to end this episode right there. Kind of a 2-game week 8-9. 2-game series. Lost one. That's the price you pay for simulating the game out. But we'll catch you on the next one. Appreciate y'all tuning in. If you ever want to check out the live stream, twitch.tv/FalconsForLife. And if you ever want, if you're on the live stream, you want to watch any of the replays, episodes, YouTube Falcons for Life. We appreciate it.